Hello, beautiful people. Today I'm gonna be doing my makeup. My 80s hair, guys. And I cannot wait to try this bad boy on. Why do they make everything so hard? This is the one and only. Hey y'all, so I'm gonna put my makeup on and I'm gonna be wearing this around. Okay, anyways, here's the wig. It's totally 80s. Totally 80s. So first I put my hair up. Oh, there we go. Okay, just gonna dab, 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 a dab, 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 dab. And we're just gonna rub it in with our oily fingers all over our face. Rub the grease and oil on your fingers really deep into your pores. We are going to, what do I do? Now we're gonna get the party started. These need some TLC to do this. Okay, I have several right here. Out of our handy dandy basket, we have our LA Colors $5 brow. Yes, look at that. This is my Too Faced chocolate bar. I got it because it smells like chocolate. Yeah. White chocolate. Here we go. Going in with some white chocolate right here. I'm already so pale that you can't tell it's on my face. So we're going to do a different color. Let's do amaretto right there. Yeah. Let's just do that.
Are you happy to be
in Paris? That's a little bit better. Yeah, there we go. Now we're, oh gosh. Yeah. Marzipan. It's like a little darker pink. Gonna go in and stroke the eyelid, our little concealer, and we're just gonna dot 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 dot. And I'm not gonna use my oily finger for this one. I have an oily brush that I haven't cleaned. We're gonna do that instead. And once we conceal our baggy eyes, we are going to conceal our pimples so boys don't know that girls have pimples. Okay, once our foundation is on our pretty face, we will rock you. No. Yeah, I got me some cheap Fit Me foundation that we're putting on. That is not in my shade. It's about 5 shades darker. We're just gonna put it on. Don't let anybody see the real you. Cover it up until there's a ring on it, and then true colors can come out. Because they agreed for better or for worse, and then they're locked in. Eyeliner. First, I'm putting on my crown eyeliner under the eye. Now, make sure you really get in there to where you get, like, poisoning from your eyeliner, and it makes you cry in water, because that means you're getting the right look. So really go for that uncomfortable line. Okay, now we're gonna do the top of our eye with the liquid. Perfecto. Now this is where our other little brush comes handy, when our little chocolate bar. Cause we're gonna go in under the eye with some eyeshadow. To really like, say, hey, I have an eyeball right here. You really want people to know you have an eyeball. A little bit on our lower lash, like so. We really want to look like we have spider legs under our eyes. That way it hides the bags. We're gonna lift our eyelashes with our fingers because we're scared we're gonna pull our eyelashes out with the curler. And then we're going to wipe our pretty little fingers on some dirty paper towels. And then we're gonna go back in, and then we're gonna mess it up to where we have dots all over our eyelids. That way we get to go over it again with eyeshadow. Okay, now we are going to put our powder on. Let me find my powder. So we're just gonna really go in there with some powder, just hiding all of our flaws. Whenever we feel like we have enough going on, then that means you have too much, which is perfect, you know? Okay, so now we're gonna highlight. So let's go. Okay, we are gonna use this little puppy, and we're just gonna kind of tat 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 tat, like a gun, like tat 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 tat. Let's really kick it in gear. Let's put some lip liner on. That way people know where your lips are. Yeah. Do the laundry. Does that make you want to do the laundry? Do the laundry. The grand finale. You've all been waiting. So here we go. I'm going to put on my 80s wig-o. Thank you for my 5 views I'm gonna get on this video. I appreciate all 5 of you. Have a good day. And rock on.